All right, let's head into town. Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me, was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Jenny, you need anything?
Not really.
What are you all up on me for?
Yes, Miss O'Shea.
Ah, call me Molly, would you?
Some spot, that girl.
You found a way? Okay.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, more dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting good shots.
He better be worth all this drama.
Hello?
Howdy.
Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
Oh, no.
Watch yourself.
I'm going out to the general store.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
Meet you back here in a bit.
Thank you.
I believe you were blushing, Mr. Big Artiste.
Gentlemen, and escort me home?
Sure. Be happy to.
Thank you. You're a kind man. A good man. I don't live too far on horseback. I'm sure I'd be dead now if it weren't for you. I can't hardly believe you heard me scream. Truth to tell. So lucky you were there.
Glad I was there too, ma'am. That was a bad situation.
You know, I've been near animals all my life. Been near wolves and cougars before too, but never alone. I would have been okay if I'd had my rifle. My sister taught me how to use it when we were girls. But we would go shooting at foxes when they got near the chickens. My sister's sick now. She's been sick for a while, I guess. But I only just found out. She's been coughing a lot. And one day she laid down in bed and hasn't hardly moved since. She'll get better. I know it. Right now I gotta take care of things.
So why were you out there in the middle of nowhere?
I was out hunting for food and, well, I went too far. And then I lost my rifle when one of them monsters jumped my horse. Flew out into the brush somewhere, and I couldn't get it back. I was surrounded, and I tried to run as much as I could, but they were too close. One of them had a red runner, something between its jaws, like it had some kill caught there. It was my horse. I didn't know it until you showed up, and I had a moment to think on it. It had some of my horse stuck between its teeth.
It'd be worse, though. A lot worse.
I don't know what I'll do now, mister. Horse is gone, sister's sick, rifle's gone. Might have been easier if you hadn't found me at all back there. Oh, God, I shouldn't say that. I hope I don't mean that. I'm sorry, Enid. I'm sorry. Oh, we're getting close. I didn't think I'd see home again.
Tough guy.
Oh, I can never repay you for all you've done for me. Me and my sister. Thank you.
No mention. Good luck to you. All right, then.
Bye.
Hello.
Morning, sir.
Got any idea what time it is?
Damn if I know.
Yeah, no problem. Take care now.
Bye.